representative of the pastor in his absence. The doors of the church are open. Do not want to let this opportunity pass. If someone here tonight, this morning, wants to come to the Lord and turn their life over to Christ, we will take your name and make sure that Pastor Whitaker or Pastor Walker knows of your request so that we may welcome you in the appropriate time and manner, because we love to welcome family into his house. Driving the bus?
Yes. We'll leave 10 minutes after midnight.
So 10 minutes from now, everybody, those who are wishing to go to the conference, if there's room on the bus, Brother Dan is willing to take you over to the conference. Is there any more announcements before we depart? Once again, I thank you for coming. Truly, I've been blessed. Truly, I've been given this opportunity. You never know your call.
Yes.
And there's officers and class leaders. We all must be ready to serve to keep this church on the hill going. So we will depart as we always do. Please stand.